Hello, this is a quick demo of the personal palette feature of Docs365 Draw. Let's start with a simple callout like this. I will go to my colors palette and pick a different background color like this orange. I can go to the other properties here. I can change the corners to be more round like that. I can change the curvedness of the tip to be different angles. Let's do that one. I can change so many different paddings. Let's just change the stroke to be a little bit thicker and call that a day. Okay, let's say I really like this call out. Then I can go and just right click the shape and I can send it to my personal palette. Then that shape is now available in my personal palette, and I can just, whenever I need it, it's there, and I can drag and drop it into new drawings.